It doesn't matter how many people tell you you're gorgeous or beautiful. If you don't feel it, then you're not beautiful. And so I think you have to love yourself. You have to be okay with what you see and just be happy.